more requests for Johnny Cash songs. So here you go. Have a great day. My daddy left home when I was 3. He didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just an old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from a lot of folk, and it seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some girl would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. I'd roam from town to town to hide my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and the stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man who gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table dealing stud sat the dirty manger dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had. I knew that scar on his cheek and that evil eye. He was big and bent, gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. Well, I hit him right between the eyes, and he bent down. But to my surprise, he come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and the gouging and the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, but I pulled mine first, and he stood looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gonna be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. That's the tame help to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Well, I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, and I called in my pa and he called in his son, and I came away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try, every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Dylan or Samuel or Lucy or Noah.